In this video, I'll show you how to bulk delete all emails in Gmail on a phone to quickly clean up your inbox. Let's go. So you're probably here because the Gmail app doesn't give you a way to bulk delete emails on your phone. Pretty frustrating. But there is a way around this. The first thing you'll need to do is go to google.com in Google Chrome on your phone and search for the word Gmail. We're doing an actual web search for the word Gmail. Now from here, click the ellipsis menu in the corner and then choose the option desktop site. And now everything on the page should be small, so it's the desktop version. And then just zoom in and tap the link for Gmail, usually right at the top. And now we should be at the desktop version of Gmail on your phone. And currently this is the only way to bulk delete emails on your phone in Gmail. I know, definitely not the most advanced piece of software with a limitation like that, but Gmail's free, so I guess we can't complain too much. Yes, we can. Now from here, let's just say I want to bulk delete all of my promotions. Usually this is just junk. Open up promotions, tap the checkbox at the top left of all the emails you want to delete, and then tap select all conversations if there are more than 50, and then tap delete. And this can take a few minutes of processing if there are a lot of emails to delete. Now, when you open your trash, you'll see all of their deleted messages in here, and you have 30 days to move them back to your inbox if you change your mind. But from here, we can delete them permanently right now by clicking empty trash now, and then they'll be gone forever immediately. Bye-bye. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more valuable content like this. So now we can bulk delete all email on your phone, but that doesn't exactly solve the problem of all the clutter that keeps piling up in your inbox. So next, I'll show you how to master the art of having a clean inbox in just a few minutes. And you can learn how to do that right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.